Simplicity in most complex scenario of today is the most difficult thing to achieve. But having achieved that, you can move mountains. So if you are not aware of where you are and what you are doing, there is no purpose, absolutely no purpose in what you are doing, and it will be better that you don't do. Close your WhatsApp for 2 days, every Saturday and every Sunday, and then you deserve that holiday. Otherwise, you don't deserve that holiday because you're wasting time of your family, of your children, of your education, and wherever you're positioned in life. Discipline will not get you knowledge. Discipline should be there. Nobody is denying that. But just because you feel that a corporate employee punches at 9 o'clock and again punches at 6 in the evening, he will become a Larry Page or Sergey Grin, that is not going to happen. See, the beauty of working is when you don't know whether the result will happen or not. And more so, there's a feeling that it will not happen because that result has never happened. And just because you fail once does not mean that you will fail again. You have not put in enough energy to be successful, that's nearly all. Understanding technology as a practitioner, as an engineer, and understanding technology for purposes of your growth and for utility and for usage of society, your enterprise and the country is two totally different things. We live in times where integration of technologies, of processes, of knowledge areas, of systems, of cultures, thought process, vision, innovation, everything is brought together to create a solution. To create a solution, that is what we are looking for, and unfortunately we still belong to a frame of mind where we want to buy things. Softwares are bought, it are not scaled either horizontally or vertically. So it's the fusion of technologies which is most important. Industry 4.0 does not depict the full reality, it only depicts the technology part of it.